enough. This is my Cooper's Hawk, which I painted using a reference photo by Guy Trudel, who's a wonderful guy who goes to the park, La Fontaine, very early in the morning and takes photos of birds. And he has graciously allowed me to do some paintings using a couple of his photos of birds as reference. So here we go. I'm just gonna remove the orange tape, which I use as camera markers to make sure that when I'm doing time-lapse video of my painting, I can make sure that it's in frame. This is 14 by 20 inches. It's a little bit bigger than I usually do. Actually quite a bit bigger than I usually do. Less than 9 by 12. So yeah, this is a large format painting. I had to do two versions of it. That happens sometimes. When something doesn't work out, I learn from what I've just failed at and, you know, start again. So that's what it's about. All right, let's take the top row off. So I am peeling away from the painting so that if the paper should tear, it will not tear into the painting. And the last satisfying it's always nice to see the clean white border around the edge. Gives it a much more finished look. Alright, let's take this board out. Alright, so if you have a look at this background, I'll just tell you a little bit about it. The sky is cobalt blue, and these greens are azo yellow, azo green, May green. I think there's some forest green by Sennelier, and sap green, a little bit of Indian yellow. That part, the green and the sky, are all done in one single wash. And then these branches out of focus, and this perch, of course, in sharp focus along with the bird. And there's quite a bit of indigo in here and here to give this dimension, as well as perylene. Violet is what I use for the main feather colors, mixed with ultramarine blue for the deepest darks. Yeah, super happy with this. There's no white paint in this painting at all. It's all, the whites are all the whites of the paper. So this is a Cooper's Hawk. I think he said it was a juvenile. And it's kind of looking, I guess, scanning for something to eat. And yeah, so really happy with how this turned out. I love this dramatic lighting on the bird and the background behind him. And yeah, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the internet.